Finally, the Great Lake on. Probably get skunked. What? 9 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
9 o'clock.
There's been a lot of pressure out there.
A lot of people fishing?
A lot of holes.
A lot of people?
Let me just fish here then.
Well, yeah. Don't throw my tip-ups around now. Get it out of there.
Put them in there.
Well, you gotta take your own. Mine are nice. Look at yours, don't have ripped flags.
You got a pirate flag on yours.
Yeah, that's Captain Hook. That's his
name. Well, we finally get out to the lake, get all our stuff unpacked, get on the lake, start getting ready to put tip-ups in, and we run into a problem. Now, Paul, he's already a grumpy old guy, but he's about to get a little more grumpy.
What the hey?
Well, I ain't quite new.
You need a new auger.
I forgot to put gas in it.
Where's our auger at, the truck?
Buy a new one.
That won't work, Paul, for fish.
I'm putting my dip up in that hole.
I'm gonna go find it right now.
Let me pull my over.
Here, pull a little harder. There. Don't drill a new hole. Oh, he's. Oh.
Good.
There, that's better yet. Well, we finally made her. Finally on the ice, got holes drilled. It's about, I think it's about 9:10. What we're fishing here is we're fishing a weed bed, and we're fishing off within these points using structure again. Fishing northerns, and we're fishing about 9 foot of water, and we're about 2 feet off the ground, off the bottom, using large golden shiners. We got that bet today, but they don't. Hey, what? We'll see about that. Yeah, they think they're gonna beat me. We got a bet, $5. They don't know that I got the secret weapon. Captain Hook. Flying high today.
Okay.
As soon as the minnow's in the water, the contest starts.
Yep.
What are the rules again?
First flag, first fish, and biggest fish. 1, 1, and 5.
So dollar on the first flag, dollar on the first fish, and five on the
biggest.
You mean
biggest.
So if you get the first flag and you catch it, you get $2?
Yeah.
Holy balls. I got a tip up. Oh, that ain't mine. That's fucking Adam.
It's mine. Here, take this.
I don't want nothing.
Here,
no,
hurry
that
up.
Is mine.
No, that's mine.
That's Adam.
Hurry up.
Is the minnow isn't in yet, so
I got it
count.
In.
Yes, it does.
No,
hurry up.
Doesn't count, does it, Gary?
No, don't count for the first fish.
Or the first flag.
Yes, it does.
No, it wasn't even in.
Would you hurry up?
Don't count for any of them.
No, don't count for nothing. I'm glad
oh,
you got it.
Oh, my Lord. Take this camera.
The line wasn't in yet.
Let me get him down here for you.
He's taking his time on purpose.
You lost by a technicality, but you still lost.
If he ran over, he wouldn't have you.
Hit him!
How'd he look? There you go, there's the eater.
Man.
There's the eater.
Look at that quick release boy.
There's the eater.
Want to tap him?
Yeah.
There you go, you gotta start.
Hey.
You gotta start. We'll be right back.
Big one?
Big.
Don't be lying now.
Oh! There you go! Hey, running hard.
Didn't take us long to realize after the first couple fish that we probably weren't gonna get into any real big fish on the day.
Could be a good one here.
So what we decided to do is live for today and fish for the frying pan.
It.
Try and win those bets.
I got you guys beat! I can feel that $5!
One. Good eater, but look at that. He's got the minnow right down to the bottom of his throat. He was sure hungry.
So I've got $5 so far for biggest fish.
We'll see.
Spinning like a top. Get him?
Yep.
Good one or not?
One.
Gotta start keeping this camera on. All the flags are going up and I got the camera off. There he goes, hit him, Paul. Get him?
You bet.
Yep.
Yeah, keeper. It's another mop squeezer.
Another mop squeezer. Hammer handle. You gonna keep him, Paul?
You bet I am.
Good one for the pan. Live for today, Paul says.
In the pan, mop squeezer.
Fry up nice right in the pan. And this lake here, the regulations are on Lake Owen, you can keep five a day, and there's no size limit. There's a heck of a lot of northerns in here. You can get into some big ones sometimes. It's a huge lake. There's big ones in here, but a lot of times they're just little guys. 20 to 30 inches, but you can get into some big ones. Today, I think it's just a lot of fun because you got a lot of flags in the day. You keep running. You don't get bored. So, we aren't necessarily looking for the big boys today. We're just trying to get a lot of fish. You got him?
Yep. A bass.
Bass.
Well, that don't come.
Bassarino.
No limit on them, is
there? Yeah, they're 12 inches.
More holes.
Well, Paulie here, he's gonna move his tip ups. He hasn't had a flag for about an hour and a half, and we've been running constant. He's, well, we'll let him tell you how he feels.
Talk to us about not having a flag for a while.
I'm really dejected. I think I'm doing everything right, and yet these other guys are running all the time, and I just sit here.
I think we can move a hole one over there.
Geez, we just did.
Hey.
What?
Do you want to have one of my next flags?
I do, but I ain't gonna. It wouldn't matter if it was 40 pounds, I wouldn't take it because I'd never, ever, ever hear the end of that.
Well, we're at the end of our day here on Lake Owen, and we ended up with 13 northerns that we kept. And how many flags do we have?
26.
26 flags. It was a beautiful day we had. The biggest was probably 27. A couple of them around 27, and the smallest was around 20. I was up here with my dad and our good buddy, Dr. Paul Alonzer, our dentist. But we had a pretty good day. If you're looking to come, we came up here looking just to get eaters. If you're looking for trophies, they're in here, but there's a lot of small ones you gotta go through first, I think. So mostly all we did today was look for something to fit in the frying pan. Live for today, I guess, is the motto. But we had a pretty good day. A lot of running and a lot of fun. So if you're looking to have a lot of fun, head to Lake Owen.
Fish fry Friday night.
Fish fry Friday night.
If you want to really have fun, come to Adam's house after dark.
For TVC Outdoors. We had a good day.
The fish you see here isn't actually the total number of fish we caught because our battery life was dying. It was pretty cold that day, and the batteries all went out on us. So we actually ended up with our limit, which was 5 each, and then that extra bass, and we ended up with between 35 and 40 flags on the day. So it turned out to be a great day.